Hey, I'm Cameron McKenzie at CameronMCNZ on Twitter, and I wanted to talk to you about how easy it is to send Outlook emails using UiPath, especially if you've got Outlook installed on the machine from which the UiPath process is going to run. So I'm going to start this off by creating a new project called Send Outlook Email. And as that project is creating, I just wanted to show you, I've got Outlook installed. You're going to need Outlook installed on your local machine in order for you to send an Outlook email message, or at least on the machine that the process is running on. Furthermore, you'll notice that I've got this email account. This is rpa@gmail.com. I've got no emails in there, and so I want to send this person an email. And I'd also like to just point out that I've actually got this folder named memes in it, and it's this meme, cash me outside, how about that, that I actually want to send to the user. So here's how you do it. As I said, it's relatively straightforward. Just open your main window workflow and then look for the Outlook send activity. And if you've got Outlook installed on the machine, Outlook's going to take care of everything else for you. So you just have to put in the name of the person whose email address you want to send, and you could grab this from a variable if you wanted to loop through a bunch of names in an Excel document. You can say, check out the attachment. Where are you gonna cache me? And then in the attachments, you just type in the path to the attachment. So that would be for me, that was what? C colon slash memes slash image dot JPG. And then there's nothing really to set over here because everything's already been configured due to the fact that Outlook is already installed on the machine. So I'm going to save that, and then I'm going to click run. It takes just a moment. If I go over here, I can actually see that that email was just sent. There was a test one sent a little earlier. So it sent it through Outlook. And then look, if I come over here, this is the same account that I was in before that didn't have anybody in it. It says, check out the attachment. I click a link, and there we go, cash me outside. So there you go. That's how easy it is to send an Outlook email with an attachment. And there you go. That's how easy it is to send Outlook emails from UiPath. Now, if you enjoyed this tutorial, why don't you head over to theserverside.com? I'm the editor-in-chief over there. Lots of great tutorials and articles on that site. If you're interested in my personal antics, you can follow me on Twitter @CameronMCNZ and subscribe on YouTube.